We're on a whole YouTube.
Good morning, everybody. See this? It's 4:28 a.m. But I'm really excited to go to Texas. We're gonna have a lot of fun, right, Jade?
Yeah.
We have 4 different video shoots to do. So make sure
I know.
Make sure you guys are ready for them. Oh my gosh. 4 different video shoots, but we're excited. 5 days, 4 nights.
Turn up.
Let's get it. Let's go.
So this is our hotel. This is like lit. Look at that. Let's go. Yes.
$100. I can't get no more breaks.
Dang.
We here from Megafest.
Oh my gosh, this room is super lit. Look at this view.
Oh,
this is beautiful. Every day we lit.
Hey.
Every day we lit.
Hey.
And then the girl.
Hey.
And then the girl.
Hey.
And then the girl. I don't know the words.
So this beautiful gentleman has offered to buy us lunch, and it's so awesome. You meet nice people everywhere, so I'm so happy.
Say hi to our YouTube channel.
Wait, how you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It has to focus.
That's the only issue.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there it goes. Say hello.
Hello.
Hey, Miss Kim.
Hi.
So we're at, what is this place called?
Wing Bucket.
And I'm so excited to get some Southern Texas food.
What did you get, Jade?
I got chicken tenders with honey chipotle sauce. So I'm really excited to see what it tastes like compared to home. So
I'm gonna do a close-up of everybody's food.
So we're actually taking a tour of this hotel. And it's gorgeous. Look at this. Beautiful. Feeling is giving me life.
It's day one of Megafest. I am so excited. It's about to be lit, and yeah, so just watch and see what we're about to do. Let's do it.
Did anybody hit the elevator button?
Oh.
You would have been waiting here for a bit.
And it's in focus, y'all.
Yay.
It's in focus.
Good morning, this morning.
It is.
Are
you guys tired?
In my direction.
Hey.
Tell them, man. Sewn.
Sewn.
Well, while we wait, check out this view. It's so beautiful. I love this city. I don't care what city it is. New York, LA, Philly. Something about the city. All right, we're going to lower level, mom. You're the closest one. That is something you have a partner with.
Ease on down, ease on down.
Don't you carry nothing that might be alone. Come on, ease on down.
That's why we at Megafest.
I know that's right.
Get it off, get it off. We gonna ease on down, brother.
Yo, this really do look like the Wiz when they at the. Yo, this giving me Wiz vibes.
Registration, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? No, no, no.
chilling at the pool.
First off, I look a mess. So we should stop this video right now.
You look fine.
Look at this. What the heck is this? What is this? Let me know, Jake. What the heck is this? You don't know? Because I don't know either. What the heck?
Well, we should look cute.
I hope so.
You do.
Oh my god. This is the worst. How does this happen?
It happened to me before.
My hair looks all wet and chilly. What's up, people of YouTube? Hey, Jay. Are you on there? Yeah, there you are.
That one look good.
It do look good.
I'm about to get that.
Where?
That thing right there.
It does look good. Sorry.
I'm like,
I'm about to just get a parfait. Okay, you can never have a Megafest.
Oh,
show off your hair for the people.
Oh, yes, look at Shaniah slayed my hair.
Look at it, girl. I'll take some pictures on the gram.
Do not drop it.
Yes. What is this? Hi.
Just a little bit. I didn't even do your edges this morning.
Oh, it's okay. They're laying. Yeah, they fine. They naturally laying. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, people of YouTube.
Oh, yeah, so y'all probably wondering why we twinning. We got part three of our lookbook, so that's coming soon, too. So be on the lookout for that. I definitely think y'all should invest in getting your tickets next year.
Your braids look popping.
They do.
Hey. Turn to the side. Yeah. Oh, come on. It just went out of focus. Oh, there we go. Ooh, slow. Yeah.
That's all right.
You love me. You love me. Your love is rated X. That means you're extra, extra.
How's everybody doing today?
Good. Great, awesome.
I'm coming to your movie. You coming tonight?
Oh yeah.
Second love.
Hey, got you.
9 p.m. tonight?
9 p.m. tonight.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. Bye-bye. Thank you.
One of the best ever.
do you have anything to say about the experience?
I'm in awe right now, like VIP access.
Anything you want to say, Mom?
Blessed and highly favored. It's been an amazing experience. I'm going into my glory. TD Jakes' word yesterday, get a grip and go where you need to go.
Hey.
And just soar. This is an awesome experience. I thank God for it, and I will definitely be back next year. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And if you're not from Dallas, but you're Megafest, make some noise.
Woo!
Oh, baby, we're going to have a good time in here tonight for real. I got a question for you. Have you sat next to the right person so that you can be two or three gathered in this thing? Woo! No, we're trying to put them in the...
I almost got hit by a car twice, and it's not my fault.
Yes, it is.
Texas was in the wrong. Let me tell you.
No, she doesn't look before she's walking out in the streets.
Look, I was doing what I was supposed to. I had the light twice, and the
no,
people
you came
was
really
just,
close to being hit the second time.
How are they gonna cover you with blessings and then you getting hit? She been covered. They done prayed on her.
Yes.
All kinds of blessings.
Say hi.
Oh.
Say hi to the camera.
It's my day.
Oh.
I didn't come out with my makeup, but I'm still good.
Yes, you're still popping. This is video. I've been vlogging the whole trip. Yeah, so I can't wait to drop it, but this is last day.
That's what they showed this weekend.
Hey.
So this is Angel. Say hey, Angel.
Hey, y'all.
This is to my YouTube. So say what's up to my subscribers.
Hey, how you doing?
This is Sister Tamika. And we just got done Megafest.
Yes.
It was so blessed. Yeah, I am too.
Yeah, I'm mega.
It's time for a bed.
I'm mega worn out. I'm mega lost. I'm mega need to sleep. Everything's mega now. I'm mega, mega, mega. But 2019, Halo by Angel will be at mega.
Hey!
You better get a tongue.
Hey.
Minister tongue.
Hey, Halo by Angel. Halo by Angel.
Oh yeah, sing for the camera.
Hey y'all. So it is complete. We have completed Megafest. It was the best experience I've experienced in a while. Yeah, I got you some Justice. I got you some
Kaya.
And I got myself something.
Daddy, auntie, I got y'all.
So yeah. The fact that it's almost over, like...
You are like, almost. Honey, it's over.
Well, the rest of the trip.
I mean, we could've... Yeah. We still could go and go see Reverend Walker tomorrow.
Yeah! Uncle Red!
Oh, my gosh. It's going to be so amazing. We're going to see Aunt Lisa.
Yep. Yeah, but it's...
But we have a special announcement, everyone.
Cut me off again.
I did. Oh, go ahead, finish it.
No, you go ahead. It's your birthday.
My birthday is in just, well, technically in Texas, it's in 5 hours. But if you want to count back home in Jersey where I live, it's in 4 hours. So I'm so freaking lit. Like, you don't even understand.
I've been hearing about this birthday 19. All day today. Hey, guys. So it's becoming a closing to our trip. And we're closing with the Reunion Tower.
We're going to be up so high.
We're going to be in the air, y'all.
I'm going only for
I'm gonna be sweating.
Her birthday's in 3 hours, and we're trying to figure out what we're gonna do.
Can we just go get dessert somewhere?
No, that's so corny.
Oh my God.
Jerry,
I'm trying to do Dean's big event.
I'm content with just getting dessert and watching.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. I'm trying to go somewhere. You sure you don't want to go nowhere?
You don't have to go anywhere.
I was gonna get an Uber.
Where we gonna go, babe?
I've got some ideas. I know.
Yeah,
we couldn't know.
How many
the
steps is that? 837.
830. Can you say that to the camera?
837 steps.
We did 837
steps. I'm not working out for the rest of the time. 837 steps later.
You feel good that you got through it, don't you?
Michael? You made it. You're to the end.
She could be speechless.
It took us 10 minutes, y'all. That wasn't bad. It took us 10 minutes.
Okay.
Happy birthday. Wait, 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shaniah. Happy birthday.
Last night in Dallas, Texas. Hey, hey, hey!
I swear every day we lit.
Bye, hotel. We're gonna see Rev today. We're going to his church. It's about to be great. Hey, Rev.
Hey. Good to see you.
Hey, Rev.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Happy birthday, dear Shaniah. Happy birthday.
You gotta get one.
Thank you.
All right, see you, Rev.
See you, Rev. It's been real. Thank you. Okay.
It's kind of bittersweet. Part of me wants to go home. And then part of me does not want to.
My friends.
I mean, like, it's bittersweet. I love vacationing, so it's like back to reality for me.
Yeah, just back to work.
Back to work. Back to the grind.
As soon as I get back home, I only have like 6 hours to sleep and back to my bed.
Exactly.
So, I mean, I'm officially 19.
Yeah,
Ohi,
welcome to the
Ohi community. I can't believe my birthday is about to be over. But I'm celebrating for the rest of the month. I'm about to go to sleep. It's actually about to end it.
But she's gonna celebrate it the whole month, so I mean,
yay.
Anyway, but yeah, I'm so glad that you guys like pretty much tuned in. This is the end.
And we had a great, it's gonna be long.
It might as well be a TV show.
It should. It should just be a reality TV show.
Alright, I'm pretty much gonna go to sleep on this flight, so.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I'm tired. I'm probably going to sleep on this flight. Because I have a window seat. That's why. To be honest. Alright, peace.